This variant is a reference to the live stage show Rita and her early figure color schemes. Some fans may be displeased that Rita is getting a re-release while other figures were cancelled. This re-release also has less accessories than the original. Re-releasing a figure with minor changes is a good way to sell the same figure twice. I think it's too soon to start re-releasing figures from this line when there's other characters that fans may want. Will I buy? Nah.